Hey everyone, Spencer here, and today I've got this really unique Sony 5-disc CD player to show you. It's really rare. The model number of it is CDP-C725. And what makes this one really cool, which I'm about to show you in a second, is it's got this equalizer feature on the front that allows you to control the way that the sound and the music comes through the speakers, allowing you to have more control of your audio system. So as you can see, you have this digital signal processor down here. You can select between hall, church, jazz club, stadium, disco, live room, and BGM. There's a lot of options there. And then you can also control the flat and the DSP file. And you could even control the intensity of the equalizer, and you can decide exactly how much of the hall sound you want or how much of the stadium sound you want. Then it's got reverb, and something else that makes this really cool is it's got this timer option. If you set it to play, as soon as this receives power, it will begin playing. So it's good to use as maybe an alarm if you wanted to. You could set up a timer to this and time it to, say, at 8 a.m. start the CD player, and you can have it on shuffle play, playing random songs, or you can have it play a specific song if you wanted to. And then it's got a light indicator on the play and pause button so that you can see if the function is actually going or not. And then you've got your line out phone level adjustment. With that, you can adjust the volume level for your headphones. You can connect the headphones right there, and instead of listening through your speakers, you can listen through your headphones in case if maybe there's other people in the room or you just prefer your headphones, whatever it is, you can connect headphones to it. And then this is the remote control. It's got a bunch of different features that go with it. As you can see, it's got all these letters on here which allow you to name songs if you wanted to do so. And then you can even control the audio level of the output. That way you can essentially control the volume of it from your CD player instead of from your amplifier. And then on the rear panel of it, something that's pretty unique about this one, they don't put this on many Sony CD players. It's got an optical digital audio output, which many people believe that's the only one that you should use, and it's the best way to get premium audio. But besides that, you've got your fixed and variable line output. You would probably want to connect it to the variable. And this was made in Japan and manufactured in May of 1992. That was all the basics for this premium Sony 5-disc CD player. Back in its heyday, this was the machine to have. And even still today, it's the best option for enjoying your music. CDs do offer a higher quality and much clearer, crisper sound than anything that you could download these days. CDs have a bitrate of 1411, while downloadable formats max out at about 320. If you're looking to get one of these, you can get it from our website at SpenCertified.com and order online, or you can give us a call with the phone number in the description and we can take care of you. I hope this video was helpful to you. If it was, please leave a like and subscribe. Thank you for watching.